Now let's look at how to solve a subtraction problem with compound units. The problem we're looking at is 3 kilograms, 569 grams, minus 2 kilograms, 498 grams. In order to solve this, let's subtract the kilograms separate from the grams and then put it back together. So here I've split my kilograms from my grams, and now I'm going to subtract my other number, 2 kilograms, and 498 grams. Now, 3 kilograms minus 2 kilograms is 1 kilogram. And 569 grams minus 498 grams is 71 grams. So my answer is 1 kilogram and 71 grams.